sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Nude. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth.
Ugh. You will, Julie. Just... Stay away. Shit! Get away! Get away! Are they gone? Are they really gone? I have to watch myself. Thank you.
should have never came here looking for that girl.
Thank you.